Herkimer County historian, and I want to welcome you to this tour of our historic 1834 jail.